An exhausted wild Asian elephant, weighing about 2.5 tons, was found stuck in a jungle in China's Yunnan province. It had been playing with its friends before slipping into the pit. They made every endeavor to help the trapped elephant climb free but failed. A heavy-duty excavator was dispatched by local authorities to the site for rescue efforts. The excavator dug out a passage and the trapped elephant finally managed to climb out.